The atmosphere of the exit polls has already made BJP a winner in Uttar Pradesh, with the party winning 274 seats, followed by SP Congress Alliance at 79 and BSP lagging far behind with 25 seats. The Lotus was also seen shining high in Uttarakhand, with the BJP winning more than 50 seats, putting an end to Congress era, with the party managing to get only 10 seats and others were left with 4.